a step-by-step process of the very in-depth and detailed procedures involved in the preparation of the surface to allow for the application of primers and paint in the refinishing process. Over time, the paint applied to vehicles deteriorate and will require refinishing repairs. As in previous video, I explained that the film thickness of a vehicle is very important. And so to be adding paint onto paint creates a problem in itself, whereby there's too much paint on the vehicle, which can lead to a lot of defects. To avoid those defects, we have to strip the paint, the existing defective paint, off of the vehicle. And so you will notice this was a blue vehicle, but we've stripped much of the paint off of the surfaces. On this panel, which is the hood, this had structural defects in that we had small dents and bruises across the panel. And so we had to apply polyfiller to achieve the level surface that is required. Now the roof and the other parts where you see the bare metal, this is where the paint was stripped. And like these areas, again, the filler spots, we apply these to fill out the dents and so on. So to achieve the best finish, we strip the paint off of the existing paint off the vehicle. And this is the stage we arrive at. So this surface, what we refer to as a substrate, has been prepared to allow for the application of primer filler in the process of refinishing. So this is a detailed process of what it looks like in preparation to receive paint. And this is the minimum acceptable standard in refinishing and surface preparation process.
What is applied here is referred to as the
base coat or the color coat. What we are about to apply now and is what you call the top coat or the clear coat, or also referred to as the sheen coat. So the painting of this car involves what you call a two-stage process, whereby you apply the base coat, which dries very flat, there's no sheen to do it, and then you apply the top coat or the clear coat, which adds the sheen and protect the color coat, which has the metallic and the pearlescent particles, which require the clear coat to seal and lock all those into the total finish.
Guess work here. Everything follows the science. So we're about to mix the clear coat, or what's called the top coat or the sheen coat, to be applied onto the base coat, paint that was applied earlier on the vehicle. So this top coat or clear coat follows a 2-to-1 ratio mixture, two parts of the clear coat and one part of hardener. Then we add a percentage of reducer, which is about 10% reducer to the mixture. So we mix them, and then we put them into the gun. Before applying the top coat or the clear coat, remember we've just applied the base coat, and it's important that I make this point that a lot of people come and ask you to put on a one coat of paint. There's no such thing as a one coat of paint. The refinishing process is a detailed, systematic approach to painting, and so there's a number of stages that the vehicle go through in preparation, which this video sets out to show you. So we just applied the base coat paint over the entire vehicle, and now we are about to apply the clear top coat or the clear coat. But before we do that, there would have been oversprays from the process of applying the base coat, which would have filled back onto the substrate or the surface of the vehicle. So we have to use a tack wrap to remove any residue and particles that would have filled. Here it is, the residue that would have filled back onto the substrate or the surface of the vehicle. We're taking off any excess dust and particles and so before we apply the clear coat. After spraying to flatten the surface to achieve optimum gloss. So we'll be applying compound. This is a Meguiar rubbing and finishing compound, and so we'll apply that, and then we'll bring up back the sheen and the gloss from within the paint.
Your vehicle is your prized possession. Let us at Professional Auto Bodywork Establishment protect, preserve, and restore your vehicular imagery. Check us out today by Googling Professional Auto Bodywork Establishment and follow them up. Or telephone or WhatsApp us on 612-1949 or 501-1020. Check us out today.